Yes, sir.
Oh, I was promised a thug. You look more respectable than I was hoping.
Well then, maybe you should get some glasses, old man.
That's more like it. Okay, I need you to pick someone up.
Oh, are they feeling sad?
In a car.
Obviously.
The person is Forrest Blackwell.
The multi-billionaire?
That is correct. It won't be easy, though. Mr. Blackwell is constantly hounded by the paparazzi. They will try to follow you. And Mr. Blackwell will not like this.
Got it. Not a problem. Because I am awesome at driving.
Good boy. Go pick him up at Blackwell Tower. And be polite. He's our only customer.
Hey, Blackwell!
Say cheese!
Can I get a picture?
Watch the birdie!
Say cheese!
Mr. Blackwell, are you still thinking about the scandal? Why won't you let anyone in your tower anymore?
Is it true you prefer cats to dogs?
Gentlemen, please, give Mr. Blackwell some privacy. He merely wishes to go somewhere mysterious for secretive reasons he doesn't want you to know about.
One more question, sir. What? Where are you going? Hey,
where are you going?
Blackwell, sir,
what
don't
happened?
Leave me. It's my job.
Well, I think I just about survived that journey, driver. There's no need to wait. I shall be getting home by other means. Goodbye.
Goodbye, sir.